Hawk Carmichael wrote the song, but somehow it's very connected to Ray Charles.
Just an old sweet song.